comes. Mihai's looking worse. Thank God he has his granddaughters here to help him out. They're sisters, 15 and 10. Engaging the enemy in combat so we could use his physiological data to improve the drones had always taken a toll on Mihai's body. But today, he was really showing his age. The drones we based on his data were being taken down at a faster rate now compared to when the war began. When Mihai found that out, he insisted on flying to the front lines to see it for himself. Sometimes he could be so stubborn. His age wasn't the only thing affecting his health. Over the years, flying at high altitudes for prolonged stretches of time had ravaged and poisoned his body. But he was a man of grit. Today, after 28 years, he saw combat again. If his flight suit still wasn't good enough to protect him, I can't imagine how many G's he hit today during the battle. As a pilot, he exceeds all our expectations. It's going to take a bit more tweaking before our drones can match his skill.
How penal is this penal unit, you ask? This place is a shithole. If you took the stink of all the corruption in the world, then corralled it all in one place, that would give you a pretty good idea of what the air smells like around here. We got all kinds of critters, too. Everything from flea-ridden guards, rabid dogs, and a mechanic doing a stretch for life. I can't forget the rats. Yeah, we got those. And some pilots who got their wings clipped, too. One's a great pilot, but a lousy thief. One's a gambler with no luck. And one's an anarchist with no balls. Their job here was to rev the engines on the fake runways. The idea was for a...
As proved by the failure of our previous strategy, the Arsenal Birds have bolstered the enemy's anti-air network. This will be difficult to overcome. However, we still need to get swiftly to the space elevator no matter what it takes. Someone there.
Aircraft preparations complete. Sortie ASAP.
Entering operation area. Imposing radio silence. We'll radio you, but you are not permitted to make contact.
If you're spotted, the mission is over. Stay out of enemy radar. Use of weaponry is also strictly forbidden. Okay, you're heading up the Harling rescue mission. The success of this mission depends on you. Good luck. a third of the way to the rendezvous point. Good job, but stay focused. You can take up here. Just go with your gut. Don't worry. We're watching over you. You're making good progress, Trigger. You're currently halfway to your rendezvous point. Look, I'm not gonna lie. It's just gonna be you and your radar out there. Just know, you got a bunch of people pulling for you. And I'm one of them.
Status report. How could anything slip through our anti-air radar net? Increasing alert.
Trigger, the first stage of the mission is clear. Don't celebrate yet. The real fight's about to get started. Radio silence is now lifted. The auxiliary craft will be arriving shortly. Destroy the anti-air around the space elevator. We're securing Sea Goblin's landing zone.
Nicole.
Careful, the enemy has a lock. Before then.
Missile.
Missile away.
Missile.
H2. Target down.
This is Sea Goblin. We've arrived. Do we have a clear LZ?
Mission still in progress. Stand by. Half of the anti-air guns down. Mage 2, rescue team can't land until anti-air weapons are down. Nicole. Destroy them.
Nicole.
Locked. Target down. Nicole. Nicely done. SAM sites down. There are still AA guns. Destroy them and secure the LZ. All anti-air guns destroyed. The landing zone is secure. Sea Goblin, you are clear to land.
Roger. Running point sight. We're almost there.
Multiple bandits over Sela Tempura Harbor. Their container launched UAVs.
Rescue craft tagged on. Initiating.
Rescue craft on the ground is defenseless. Golem and Mage, destroy all hostiles.
It's been a long journey, but you're on the home stretch.
Gargoyle will stand by near the space elevator.
Goblin, heading over to the Express's location now. Run for the container!
Nicole.
Mage 2 splashed a bandit.
Nicole.
Fox 2. Approaching the space elevator. Stop them.
Return fire! Sierra 2, hold position! We're cut off! Taking fire! We're pinned down! Shoot back! Express identified! Behind the gantry crane! Mr. Harlan, stay right there! Jacob's been hit! Incoming rocket!
Sea Goblin, all survivors, respond. Is Mr. Harling alive?
He will pass out from exhaustion before the enemy wears out.
Eliminate all enemy UAVs. Don't let up.
They got the chopper and Sierra too! That was Servo Barrett!
UAVs moving away from the harbor toward the space elevator. Shoot them down.
Nicole. Shit! Rocket!
Damn.
Nicole.
That's about half. Pump up the rest.
This is Colonel Johnson. Do you copy? I am with President Harling. Rescue unit down. Along with the soldier who had this radio. Get Mr. Harling out of here.
Sir, we feel the same way. We'll figure something out. UAVs flying toward the space elevator. Mage, Golem, get them.
Bandit on your six!
We found that Norwegian transport craft. Its engines are on.
I heard you were in the Air Force, Colonel. Can you call sign is Mother Goose 1. I've sent the information via the data link.
Mother Goose 1? That's the best you can call for?
Steady altitude.
It's a control. It's not the Colonel. Mr. Harling's the only one on board. Mother Goose 1, respond. Mr. Harling, please respond.
We can't protect our objective if it sticks around here.
Now's not the time to freak out, fellas. We've still got a job to do, so let's do it. Keep your mind focused.
Mr. Harling, we are not giving up on you. The UAVs are approaching Mother Goose 1.
Let's go, Trigger.
Take them down now, Mage Squadron. 1 minute remaining. Mother Goose 1, turn 180 degrees and exit combat airspace.
Mate 2!
Oh my god, Mother Goose 1 has been shot down.
Where'd the missile come from?
Mate 2 fired that.
It was Ocean. A friendly missile hit him.
Verifying the situation. Stop speculating.
Friendly fire! I saw it!
Mother Goose 1 exploded in air. No one could have survived.
Looks like it tried to protect the elevator. Erosian bastards, they just killed a hero!
Mage 1, was it Trigger? Trigger was the closest. UAVs were crawling all over our objective.
I told you to keep a goddamn eye on the hatchling.
It must have been a mistake.
Arsenal Bird is entering. All aircraft withdraw immediately.